grabs.
Are you in secured?
I'm secured.
Say again?
Are you secured?
Yes, sir. I'm with them.
Close and locked. Five brakes. Open. Close. Locked. Wind. Crosswind. Emergency. And below 200 feet, we land straight ahead. And over 200 feet, we turn to the, or turn 90 degrees and land straight ahead.
The rope is not straight yet.
There it is.
Rope's tight now.
Can you hear him?
Yeah. He's not a factor. Let's go. Okay. Glad you're ready for tow.
Hemet traffic, tow plane 530 over the party and runway 22 of the glider in tow turning out to the north. Hemet traffic.
Traffic 3 is 0. have the aircraft
running.
Still have it. Except,
recover. I have the aircraft. Recover. Okay, I have the aircraft. Recover. Okay, just before it becomes stopped, that's when you lower the nose. So let me try that again. I have the aircraft. A little better. All right, we'll have to practice that a little more. Recover. these wind conditions, what do you think your pattern speed should be?
Higher.
Huh?
Higher.
Yeah, so what speed are you going to come in?
60?
60, yeah. Practice with you a rope break at 200 feet, but because of the strong downwind conditions, we won't do it today.
Maybe next time.
Huh?
Next time.
Yeah.
I had to help you a little bit with the crosswind. That is normal, both on the takeoff and the landing, but otherwise you did very well.
Very well for the quick flight.
Huh?
For a quick flight.
Well, yeah. Under the conditions and the air work that we were doing, yeah, it was a good flight. But that's the way it goes.
Yeah.
And at this stage, the takeoffs and the landings, pretty soon, we're going to be doing mainly iron toss. Probably next week, I mean, next time we fly, that should be the concentration. Crosswind proved to be a little bit too much for your level of experience, but that's normal. That's what we're practicing with it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind crying out its prayer. Why are we so ashamed to be alive? Break the chains and our freedom's lost its ache.
crosswind on the left. And are you buckled in? And plan for emergency.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Rope tight. Alex?
Mm-hmm.
Glad you're ready for tow.
Hello, traffic 12.53 up for departing runway 22 with glider and tow, turning out to the north. Hemet traffic.
Okay, now coming this color. There you go. this was just about perfect. And I forgot to balloon you, but we'll do that next time.
Yeah.
But you got the idea with regards to the crosswind. It wasn't until the very end that you lifted the wing tip. But so I think that you're getting the understanding of it as to why is it that you are doing it and when and how you need to do it. Okay?
Mm-hmm.